Welcome to the Modern Distiller. Today we're looking at a great new distilling text which I recently purchased. It's released by Academic Press and it's called Whisky, Technology, Production and Marketing. It's from a series of texts called the Handbooks of Alcoholic Beverages. It's very competently edited by Inga Russell and includes contributions from some of the world's greatest academic and distilling brains. There are surprisingly few technical books that discuss distilled beverages. This book focuses specifically on whisky and allows the reader to delve beyond the art of the beverage and into the science and technology behind this much-loved drink. This is the first book in a series called The Alcoholic Beverages. Highly respected experts from academia and industry provide a unique perspective into a production process that has traditionally been cloaked in secrecy. This book takes us through the development of whisky from its very roots in Ireland and Scotland to the modern, vibrant craft distillery era of today. It provides insights into the raw materials, the production of the many styles of whisky, the stills which produce them, and the aging process. It's rich in detail and is intelligently illustrated. Whilst it's unashamedly intended to be a university-level text, it is presented in such a way that an advanced hobby distiller would find it intelligible and informative. This is a handsome and sturdy hardback edition, which weighs in a hefty 365 pages. And electronic versions are available, but I'd buy the hardback. It's the sort of book you want to keep with you in the distillery. I highly recommend this book. To the aspiring whisky distiller, it'll be gold. But be prepared, such quality doesn't come cheaply. My copy was $185 Australian, delivered by Amazon. But I'd start saving, because I think it'll be a long time before we see a more authoritative text come along. I give it 4.5 stars, and it has my recommendation. Well, that wraps up this episode. If you enjoyed this, you can subscribe to us on YouTube and don't forget to go to www.moderndistiller.com and follow the links to the forum to have any questions answered or talk about this or any other subject to do with distilling. But till next time, take care and I look forward to the next episode.